Emissions reduction. Carnot Limited. Ultra-efficient ceramic engines. Emissions from offshore oil and gas activities account for 3% of UK greenhouse gas emissions. And 74% of CO2 emissions offshore come from power generating equipment, such as turbines and generators. To achieve our net zero goals, we need more efficient power solutions that will reduce emissions for both operational and decommissioning activities. Carnot is developing an ultra-efficient, low-cost engine from high-grade ceramics. Using two types of ceramics for its structure and insulation, it requires no cooling, which allows the engine to be twice as efficient and use half the fuel, and drives down maintenance costs. As a replacement for existing equipment or installed as part of the facility of the future, the engine could provide low emissions power offshore. Half the weight of current generators and with modular 300 kilowatt units, power supply could potentially be ramped up or down to meet requirements. The engine also has multi-fuel capability, diesel, biofuels, or hydrogen, making it a future-proofed, low-cost stepping stone to net zero. This solution could revolutionise off-grid energy supply and dramatically reduce the carbon footprint of all offshore operations. The Carnot engine could deliver a 50% increase in fuel efficiency. This will directly translate into a 50% decrease in both fuel costs and CO2 emissions when compared to traditional power generation.